Hello children, our today's story is The Shepherd Boy and the Wolf. But before we start the video, if you have not subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe so that you don't miss the further uploads, which can be letters, applications, stories, etc. And if you want Hindi paragraphs, you can go to my second channel, that is How Hindi CK. Its link has been given in the description box. Now, let's start our story. The Shepherd Boy and the Wolf. Once upon a time, there was a shepherd boy. He used to graze a flock of sheep outside his village. One day, a piece of mischief entered his head. He cried out loudly, "Wolf, wolf!" The villagers rushed out of their houses to help him. They came with large sticks to beat and drive away the wolf. When they came to the boy, he began to laugh. They understood that actually there was no wolf. They went away disappointed. The next week, the naughty boy repeated his earlier mischief. The villagers came again with sticks. They were very much annoyed when they learned that again the boy had raised a false alarm. Annoyed, angry. A few days later, the foolish boy again cried out loudly, "Wolf, wolf!" But this time nobody came to help him. They thought it a false alarm as usual. But this time a wolf had really come. The wolf killed the number of boy's sheep and badly wounded him also. Moral: once a liar, always a liar. So children, never tell a lie. I hope you would have liked the story, and if you liked it, please share it. Thank you.